Hey guys, back from another reaction video today. So I'm really excited to be reacting to this live performance by Amorphous featuring Kelly Rowland for their song that they just released. Finally, Can't Hide It, which is also featuring CC Peniston, because that is her song. So I'm excited to actually see this. I'm so proud of Amorphous. I'm happy for all the success he's finally getting. Because he's been giving us great mixes for the last couple of years, at least since I found him. So I'm really excited to see him in his glory. So enough of me yapping on. Let's get into this video. And again, hold on. I don't know why this is not. Okay, thank you. Again, this is finally.
The EP is called Things Take Shape. From the Sunset Edition Hotel, performing finally with some help from Kelly Rowland. This is Amorphous.
What's up, what's up? How y'all feeling tonight? Y'all look so good.
Oh,
so
love beautiful. This
I'm Amorphous, so happy to be here. I have someone very, very special to introduce you to. The beautiful and amazing Kelly Rowland.
Waited for this moment, so golden. You can see it in the way we shine. Oh, yes, I do believe we're chosen. Yes, I know it. So I ain't gonna let you change my mind. Oh, no. Words you used to try to hurt me don't mean a thing anymore.
Love seeing all the melanin.
Oh, ain't no stress and ain't no worries. It's me I'm living for. Okay. Words you used to try to hurt me don't mean a thing anymore.
Where is that Doreen on the right? I mean, the left side.
No worries, it's me I'm living.
Y'all better dance. Is Morphin's about to strap? Come on, Morph. Come on, strap. Yeah. I knew. Really, the rain. You had to eat people with the skate. Come on, stretch. Hit Kelly.
The Jimmy Kimmel Live Concert Series is presented by Mercedes Benz. The best or nothing.
That song still to this day. But I can't. I'm just so proud. I love the whole. Again, the whole disco thing. It was exciting to see Arsenio hosting again. I'm not sure if he's taking Jimmy Kimmel's spot for the moment on his show. But it was nice seeing him. But I just love how it's like all disco balls, and then it's all the frill, like the what kind of material is that? It's like frill or whatever it's called. It's very like glossy, and then I love Kelly's outfit because it fits the material in the background. It's very disco. There were some familiar faces. I saw Durand over there. But I'm just so happy for Amorphous. I'm just so proud of him. And seeing him just having fun and like living in the moment just is good just to see. And again, good representation for young queer people, especially queer black men. He's out here just living his life, being successful. And he's finally getting the success he deserves. So again, continued more success. Then Kelly, y'all know how much I love Kelly Rowland. Like, y'all know how much I love her. She sounds just exactly how the recording sounds. Nothing was off at all. The energy was there. The voice was there. She did a great job, as well. And then I just love the, whole, like, the whole Soul Train line that they did at the end, then the Amorphous strutting down, like seeing that. But other than that, I really enjoyed this video. It was very fun. Well, not video, live performance. It was very fun, and I really have nothing else to say. I just enjoyed this a lot. So make sure you guys check out Amorphous on Spotify, because he just released his new project, and I loved every single song on it. So just make sure you support him like I have. But other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys again for coming over to my channel to hear me yap on about music. If you guys did enjoy what I had to say, if you guys agreed, please leave all that in the comment section down below. Also, with some of your suggestions, I know I have been bad with getting with people's suggestions, but please keep putting them in. I'm gonna start writing like a list down so I won't remember, because you know I'm getting older, so I be forgetting stuff. So please keep doing that. If you guys want to leave suggestions, also if you guys did enjoy this video, please hit the like and subscribe button, to be notified when new content does come out on this channel. But again, thank you guys again for all your continued support, for the continuing subscribers and the new people that are coming in. Thank you guys again. And I'll see you guys later. Bye. It's finally...